Welcome to this process of activating the three diamond to activate your third eye. I am Gil Dekel from poeticmind.co.uk. So when you're ready, just sit comfortably somewhere where you can relax. Close your eyes. I'm going to give you a diamond. The diamond of who you are. So with your eyes closed, take a deep breath and relax. Imagine in front of you there is a tree, a magical tree. Notice how it is breathing from the ground, nourishing itself, and also taking deep breath from the air that surrounds it. You see, trees are never shy. They are not afraid to ask for the fruit of the earth and the bliss of the air around it. They nourish from everything they can, and they also give their beauty and healing leaves in return. Just like the tree, notice how the energy goes in and out. With your eyes closed, you can absorb in the channels of energy that go up and down. Now look closely at the tree. At the bottom of the tree, where the branches start, notice that there is an opening there, a gap. Now gently take a deep breath, breathing in and letting go, breathing out. And as you breathe out, see white energy coming from you and moving towards the tree, into the opening in the tree, into that gap. And this loving energy that is coming from you is nourishing the tree. The opening grows bigger and bigger. And as it does, you can peer inside, have a quick look inside. Notice a glimpse of light, shimmering light inside the tree. Notice how this light grows bigger and bigger, warmer and warmer, sending healing love to everything around it. Now stretch your hand slowly, gradually, and try to hold this light. What does it feel like? What sensations do you get in your body? Where in your body do you feel it? Hold the light gently with both hands. Keep breathing supportive light to the tree as you gently pull in your hands back with the light in your hand. Now, slowly open your hands and let this light shine. Look at the light and see that it is coming from a diamond. This is the diamond of who you are. This is the diamond of the promise, which is you. The diamond which brings light to nature, which brings livelihood to trees. Notice the shape of this diamond and the light that is coming out from it. If you see some dark areas in the diamond, just accept these dark spots. We can work on these dark spots in other sessions. For now, just observe the light coming out. You can bathe in this light. You can wash in this light. And slowly, when you feel comfortable, place this diamond gently in your third eye chakra. This is the chakra between your eyebrows. Your third eye is the eye of your intuition, the eye that is all seeing. Gently, very gently, place the diamond there, or just in front. Let the light of the diamond infuse your third eye, cleanse your third eye. Let the diamond spark and spread shyness onto your third eye. So from now on, you see clearly, you see the bigger picture, you see opportunities all around you. Keep breathing, and with the diamond on your third eye, continue to visualize its light shining into you. And now I ask you relax even further by taking another deep breath, dropping any tensions that you may have. Listen to the sound of my voice, the sound of the wind of inspiration. Absorb the light from the diamond. And now I'm going to activate the diamond. I'm going to permanently link it to your third eye, so that each time you choose, you can draw back to the diamond, back to seeing the world through your third eye, seeing opportunities all around you. So, as you getting ready for this activation, just sit comfortably. I'm going to say a few words in English and some words in ancient Hebrew. What matters is the sound and the energy behind the words. Take another deep breath, and I'm going to start the activation right now. Bless, bless, bless. I'm placing the light of the Creator in this holy being. I'm whispering the words of wisdom into the diamond, and the diamond is going to shine its wisdom into the third eye. Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. Baruch Shmo Bore Olam. Yidbarech Shmo. Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. All the healing energy, כל אנרגיה הבריאה, קדוש, 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 is now activated in the diamond of the third eye. You are prosper, creative, fruitful person. You are gift to the world. You are gift to life. You are gift to yourself. Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. Activate now. And so, please continue sitting with your eyes closed. Absorb the wisdom energy, the light that cleans your whole body, mind, and soul. The diamond which is yours, which is you. Visualize the light. Notice how your third eye is opening. From now on, you will see more clearly with your two physical eyes. When you're ready, slowly open your two physical eyes, knowing that the diamond is still there, ready to guide you and shine the light on your life. Well, my friend, thank you for joining me in this process. I am Gil Dekel from poeticmind.co.uk. If you feel that there was some resistance or some spot of darkness, or you're not fully adjusted to the diamond, feel free to contact me for one-to-one session to further adjust your light and healing powers. Thank you.